Of the 50 peer-reviewed papers that have been published for dairy, three papers really stand out in my mind. The first one has to be Moore et al. That paper represented the first study where we showed that feeding Zinpro products can improve feet on cattle. And that essentially established for us the groundwork or the framework for understanding how Zinpro products can improve feet in livestock. It also was one of the first papers to really go ahead and show us that feeding our products, we can improve feed on cattle. The second study would have to be the Ballantyne study. In that study, we were feeding diets that were highly fortified for trace minerals. And it showed us that even when diets are highly fortified for trace minerals, replacing inorganic zinc, manganese, copper, and cobalt with that supplied by Avail4, we improved lactation performance, we improved fertility, and we improved feed on cattle. The third study would have to be the last study that was published, the Iowa State study, where we went ahead and we compared our standard feeding rate with that of a higher feeding rate of Zinpro zinc. And in that study, when we did that, we saw improvements in lactation performance, we saw improvements in feed efficiency, and we saw a further reduction in smack sow count. So that study told us that as genetics change, as nutrition change, as performance change, we need to be continually evaluating our standard recommendations to make sure that those recommendations represent the most cost-effective feeding rate for our products.